Blonsky, now you...
Agora a gente vai trabalhar a respiração. Aqui, emoção. Movimentando o diafragma. Emoção, isso. É melhor para controlar o medo. Respira.
Fábrica nova.
Para poner... Gracias.
Martina, tudo bem?
Daniel
Doyle. Homem.
Hmm?
Wait. Oh, that's not right.
Let's see.
Here's something a bit more Anasota's. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for.
Where was it bottled?
Porto Verde, Brazil.
Get our agency people.
I pulled you on Ace. It's Ocon from the Royal Marines. Just make it good.
Snatch and grab, live capture. You'll have your dark clips and suppression ordnance.
Your target is a fugitive from the U.S. government. Stole
an Idaho State Trooper and possibly two Canadian hunters, so don't wait to see him.
Something really bad is about to happen here. Muito ruim.
Thank you, God. Do it now.
Something was different before I got the shot off. Had it on him when he bolted.
It's her girlfriend. She helps him, maybe.
He wants to be alone. Let's see if he's been talking.
Forgive me, sir. Isn't anybody alone, sir? We had him, and then something hit us. Something.
Softball!
Smashed. Knows what it is. I'm gonna track him down. I'm gonna put my foot on his throat.
Was Banner.
You have to explain.
Pack up and get our men on the plane.
¿Dónde estoy? Me ayuda, por favor.
Claro. Vamos, hace frío. Sube.
¿A dónde va?
I've run into bad situations on crap missions before. I've seen good... But this... This is a hole. And with respect, you should be looking for a team that's prepped and ready to... Sir.
You're aware that we've got an infantry weapon enhancement.
Yeah, super soldier.
Got him doing serious work again, bold work. Across the hall, they're trying to arm you better.
Work was very early phase. It wasn't even weapons application. What he was on to, that he tested it on himself. And something...
I'm concerned that man's whole body is property of the U.S. Army.
He said he...
redeveloped. Was very promising.
Lansky, how old are you? 45?
You should be a colonel by now with your record.
Nah, I'm a fighter.
I could probably arrange...
mean, you know how I felt about you two.
She's with somebody?
Yeah, he's...
Good. That's good.
Bruce, what can I do?
There's one other thing. Tell if I don't collect. You gotta let me try. You are the man.
Well, closed here, folks. I'm sorry.
Oh, come on, Stan. It's Friday night.
She worked for dinner again, of course.
I go, yes, I mean...
Bruce, I don't understand why we can't just go in there to get
it so that he can replicate it. He wants to make it a weapon. Not safe for me to be here.
Let me walk you to the station.
Okay.
First sign of any side effect, we stop and
you'll get two separate infusions.
I think so.
Look alive, this could get interesting.
General, please!
engage! Repeat, do not engage!
Get her back here!
Safety is my main concern at this point.
I don't know where he's going.
Where does she...
Heart like a machine. Never seen anything like it outside of a racehorse.
Yeah, actually, I feel a lot better.
Good.
For a little improvisation.
Wow.
Kidding me.
They were the stretchiest pair they have.
Oh. On the campus of Culver University earlier today, sophomores Jack McGee happens to be a reporter for the campus paper, captured this on his cell phone.
Anyone found out if he has next of kin or...
Sir?
Thank you, sir. Pissed off, I'm ready for round three.
Well, my lip gloss, can they track that?
Okay, we can use most of it. We just can't use the credit cards, the ID, or the phone. Don't even...
We'll have to try and get it back.
Federals, when they do, it comes straight to us.
They're not gonna just pop up. He made it five times. He's looking for help. That's how we're gonna get it. We know what they're after, and we know he's... If he comes up for air, we'll be waiting. If he makes a peep...
Experiments we volunteered for at Harvard. It's like someone's poured a liter of acid into my brain. I have anything on it.
But then it's still you inside it.
No.
Maybe your mind is in there. It's just overcharged and can't process. Something going on.
We gotta go. Walk toward the back, just don't move too fast.
I think the subway's probably quickest.
Good ride.
Dr. Stearns,
yes?
I'm sorry to bother you. I'm Elizabeth Ross.
It's Mr. Blue, isn't it?
Mr. Poor, what would it look like? A person with that much power into the park for a picnic here. Even if everything goes perfectly, if we induce, press that specific flare-up. I don't know. We're dealing with concentrations with extraordinary levels of
toxicity. The flip side to this, too. If we miss on the low side, if we induce me... And
furious than cautious, and that served me pretty well. So,
how you feeling, man? We have begun. We've achieved the full reaction.
Just relax.
Set to pop? I take your hands off it. Oh my God.
now. Bruce, can you hear me? It's okay.
It's fine. It's so fantastic.
It's over.
That!
I need to go back and talk about what just happened in there.
Absolutely. Okay. The gamma didn't die of radiation sickness years ago. Now, maybe we've neutralized those cells. They
weren't
getting the primer.
Wait, what did you just say?
They weren't getting the myostatin prime.
No, Tessa.
What's the activity level?
And we still don't know which is more toxic, the gamma or your blood.
What do you mean, my blood?
With a little more trial and error, there's no end to what we can do. Dish hundreds of cures. We will make humans impervious to disease.
Incinerated, is this the whole supply?
We could get the Nobel for this.
This is Promethean fire.
No shot.
Now, my daughter's in there.
And if we let it...
Don't you think?
A fugitive.
You made him a fugitive to cover you.
It's only because you're my daughter that you're not in handcuffs too.
Yeah, I've sorted out a few pieces, but it's not like I can put together the same. Now what possibly could I have done to deserve such a... You look like you've got... I have. And it's beautiful. Give me that. I don't know what you've got inside you already. I didn't say. I was unwilling. I just...
We are on very...
ladling into yourself. But clearly, back on the table, I can fix this.
Guys, two of our guys, Blasky and the Major, are still inside.
Impossible. You get a hold of yourself, young man. You get it together. Bring everything they've got and head for Harlem.
What are you saying? You think you can control?
No, not control all of us. Please. Open the back door.
Think about this. You don't even know if you'll change.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I've always felt that hardware was much more reliable. Touché. I hear you have an unusual problem. We're putting a team together. Who's we?